Bulldogs, it's Maddie, back for another episode of The Bark. First up, we had a college and career fair last week. Let's see how that went.
My name is Jim Makowski, M-A-K-O-W-S-K-I. I work for Full City University.
I'm Tyron Peralta. This is the Marine Corps.
So my name is Rob DeVier. I'm the admissions manager at L3Harris Flight Academy.
Hi everyone, I'm Sarah Kennedy, Assistant Director of Admissions at Henry Riddle Aeronautical University.
Hey, this is Staff Sergeant Tim DeCoyer. I'm with the National Guard.
So hey, I'm Shannon, I am with Stetson University.
I want to help students in their future just by helping them find their passion. I was a really lost kid when I was in high school. I didn't have a whole lot of direction, and I just want to make a difference in the lives of high school students that are going through that now.
Next up, Fashion Plates hosted our prom fashion show.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.
On March 25th, Fashion Plates threw their holiday-based fashion show. We saw many different looks, but all were stunning.
Way to go, Fashion Plates. Now here's our athlete of the week. You may know him, Will Rodriguez. Congrats, Will. Speaking of athletes, here's what our track team did over spring break.
On Saturday, March 19th, members of the boys and girls track teams traveled to Jacksonville for the Bob Hayes Invitational. This elite meet attracts many of the best athletes in Florida as well as the Southeast United States. The Bulldogs were well represented, with Kavarl Williams winning both the 100 and 200 in the nation's fastest times. A.E. Edwards also ran the fastest times in the country among all freshmen. Other top 10 finishers were Maggie Schricker in the 1600, Shamaya Allen in the long jump, Ethan Myrick in the 800, and Owen York in the javelin. Good luck to both teams heading into the state series.
Way to go, dogs! Now here's another great Bulldog, our teacher, Miss Levins.
Hello, Bulldogs. I'm Joey here with the IAB and Honors Chemistry teacher, Miss Levins. So, Miss Levins, how do you enjoy teaching here at DeLand High School?
I love teaching at DeLand High School. All of my coworkers are nice and friendly and supportive, and the students are enthusiastic, and I love all of the traditions at DeLand High.
How do you enjoy teaching chemistry here at DeLand High School?
Chemistry is awesome. We get to be in the lab and work with all of the lab equipment, and teaching students about how to understand the world around them is very important to me.
All right. Thank you, Ms. Levins.
Thanks.
Thank you for all you do, Ms. Levins. Now let's see what's happening in Bulldog Country in the next few weeks. Finally, we'd like to remind everyone at DHS to cultivate kindness. Here's Will with his message.
Sometimes I'm right, and I can be wrong.
Hello, Bulldogs. I'm Will, and today we're talking about talking behind people's backs. Do you ever see somebody go up to somebody, be really nice to them, and then right after they just turn around and they talk crap about them? That's not cool. And we shouldn't be doing that on Bulldog Country. So you guys should be an everyday dog and not talk behind people's backs.
Dude, be nice. That's all we have for you for this show. Make sure to follow us on Instagram at the.bark.dhs for vote for next week's student, athlete, and teacher. Have a great weekend and go Bulldogs! Sorry, I was gonna say last week. Back for oh my god, I'm seeing it now. Okay, wait, I'm gonna get it. Show's gonna be all about Will. Is that hype enough? Next up, oh my god, okay, I'm big boy. That's a lot. Dang it.